I just want to document me being depressed right now. And I'm still hearing voices. Not that much, but no. I have my medication. I don't know if that's helping or not. Yeah. My hair, I'm trying to let my hair grow out. Because I always cut it when it gets... Because when it grows out, it gets stringy. So I don't like that, so I always want to cut it. This is my side of the room. My sister's side of the room. Yeah. Look what my nephew Troy drew. Scribbles. Oh shit. And I found my iPod. It's in my bag. Oh, wait. I like this water bottle. Okay, well, it's 3:54. And it is November. Oh, today is my niece's birthday. The 14th, November 14th. I thought her birthday was on the 12th, but it's the 14th. I'm looking at the calendars. Like this, whatever. And yeah, I plan on doing. I ate a lot just right now. I ate a turkey sandwich. Ate two cereal, Cocoa Pebbles and Honey Bunch of Oats type cereal. Then ate two turkey sandwich. And then I ate a bagel with strawberry cream cheese. Yeah, I'm doing nothing much. That's what my day kind of consumes of. Even though I found my phone, because my sisters don't want me to have my phone, because they think I'm going to be triggered, and then go back to my old ways of being schizophrenic, like hearing the voices, basically hearing the voices in my head. And so that's why they punished me with not having my phone, but I found my phone, so yeah. And that's why I can't use my phone when my sister was here, so, or whatever. But I'll use it when my sisters go to work or something. Oh, my twin sister. So. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's just about it. I'm just saying I'm depressed. I didn't really do much every day, all day. Just sleeping. Now I can't go on my phone. I'm going on my phone. And, yeah. So, that's about it. Peace. Shocker.